Таганки, жил, родился, вырос. Mm-hmm. Народная улица.
Окей, let's start.
Хорошо. Окей. Конфеты ваши?
Маши, ешь.
Не знаю, кстати, они у нас на Украине делаются.
Это я не знаю, но у меня лежит коробка с старой Киев, вот это да.
Ну да, это да, но ничего, yeah. Скоро еще будет стоить. Here we are in front of an eminent Russian carver, Moscow-born Alexey Florov. And his pipes are actually quite beautiful. If we can just get Alexey's attention, because there's some people over there who came over. Alexey, we're making the video here right now. Tell us about your eminent pipes right here.
Oh, that's an Egyptian set that was inspired by makers like Bunord and Sixten Iverson. They had the pipes with Egyptian names, and me and a friend of mine, we sit one day and decide to make a set.
They were Egyptian names, but did they look Egyptian? Because yours
looks
Egyptian.
Oh, show them how beautiful they are.